Hello Patreon, welcome. Today I'm talking about uterine fibrosis. And this normally happens when you experience pelvic pain, but I'm going to talk about this in just a moment. Uterine fibrosis are benign, non-cancerous growths of tissue on the uterus. If I were to turn the uterus this way, you're going to see these white things. See a fibroid here, a fibroid right over here, basically all over uterus. Though, the exact cause of uterine fibrosis is unknown. They're likely caused by genetic or hormonal changes that increase basically cell production in these areas. As the cells replace uncontrollably, they form masses, like these kinds of masses. And these are basically masses of uterine tissue called fibroids. Like I said, in most cases, they're benign, they're non-cancerous. Uterine fibrosis are common in women of childbearing age and often resolve on their own at menopause. So when you get your menopause, it normally go away. See, one of the theories is that because your uterine tissue is so active when you're of childbearing age, the cells keep dividing. These highly dividing cells, they could actually create fibroses. What happens afterwards? Your body slows down. You no longer get periods after menopause, and these things kind of go away on their own. But I'm telling you all this so you can make better informed health decisions. Now, symptoms of fibroids may include pelvic pain, like I said in the beginning, frequent urination, and changes in menstrual cycle, such as severe cramping and heavy bleeding. This is basically a short video. I just wanted you to be aware of this stuff. I look forward to covering more videos, and if you have any questions, please ask them down in the comments. Thank you very much.